We're going to talk about the repeat function. The repeat function allows you to graphically represent the values without actually showing you the numbers. For example, if we call up the repeat function, so I'm going to say equals and then REPT to get the start of the repeat going, an opening bracket. And so we want you to repeat the dollar sign, and let's say we want to repeat it 5 times. Now that's how the formula works, but it doesn't really show us any use of it. So let's go to another sheet. And here you have the company and the sales for each company. So we'd like to graphically represent the sales here with the dollar sign. So what we'll go is equals, and we'll go REPT on opening bracket. Now we'll go back to sheet 1 to where we have that dollar sign there. We'll select the dollar sign. This dollar sign is what we want repeated every time, so let's F4 to make it an absolute reference. And then we're going to go comma. And then we're going to go back to sheet 2. And what we'll do is we're going to select the value of the sales, and we're going to divide by 1,000. Then we'll close the bracket. I'll press enter. Now we can continue down here, and there you can see the value in sales divided by thousands is graphically represented here. Now if you were going to for example publish this, so you don't want to see people don't want to see the actual figures, what you could do is you could hide this column here. So we right clicked the C column there and we select hide. And there you have the graphically represented what the sales are for this company. So that's the repeat function.